going to be good for the whole city. He's going to fucking thing with up the game already. He's going to fucking fucking yeah, it's the whole city, brother. Right? The whole city.
Oh, are you?
Yeah, oh. Today.
Oh, shit. Who are you watching?
Oh, I've come to watch Wolston, but
oh, yeah.
Linwood, I mean, Sally are playing Linwood next.
Yes, yeah, yeah. Has your boy
playing? Yeah, hold on, it's playing again this year.
Oh, me. Cool.
Your boy still in the top of the top?
What's it?
Your boy still playing? Gaetano?
Not today, he's nursing a couple of injuries, I think. Hemi and shoulder and knee. Yeah.
Oh! Shane's big up.
Yeah, you've been there, so I didn't recognize you. You put me on the way.
Oh, so you just put me out?
Yeah. Oh, no. I did before, but it took me a minute.
Oh, yeah.
Have you put your arms out and got stuck?
We're probably
going to get
it.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Y
Thank you.
You still travelling for work?
No, work over it.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah. It's a pity over there.
Yeah.
Pretty crazy, right? You guys do shift work too?
Yeah.
It's 24/7?
No. Yes, actually, if you talk about night shift.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, we're 3 shifts a day, it's 7 days a week.
Yeah, same. Well, we're like, we're 2, so we have 2 shifts, but we have, so our night shift we start at 10 at night.
Yeah.
10, 8 o'clock at night and go till 4:30 in the morning, and then most of the crew will start between 3 and 8.
Okay.
And then they'll go to the afternoon and last flight.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. And is there a bit of a gap there when there's no more flights?
So we only deal with departing flights
now. Not arrival, yeah.
Arrivals, yeah.
Is that AFSEC, is it?
Yeah.
There's a girl, Rebecca Horan.
Yes.
She used to work at AFSEC, I believe.
Yeah.
And but she's with us as a casual now.
Oh, okay, yeah. I don't know if I work with her much.
Yeah.
She wasn't with AFSEC for long.
Okay.
Yeah, maybe 2 years.
Yeah. Which one?
The third one. The stand-off, number 6, for all the wood. You've got the head to the guy and then one of
them. Okay.
Oh,